Hello everyone, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Lost Alpha. It's time to get into the BTR and provide support to the Regon unit, I believe they are. Yes. This should be fun. Let's give it a shot. I just realized, with no crosshair, I'm going to have to avoid shooting them. This is not going to go so well. I'm going to move on ahead so I don't accidentally shoot them. Cool, it's got lights. Excellent. I don't see any enemies. Move ahead, men. Covering fire. Oh, shit. There actually are enemies here. All right, excuse me. Please don't hit my thing. Okay, excellent. Oh, what? You're telling me the armored vehicle doesn't absorb the damage from the RPG?
What's the point of the armor?
Shit, it might be better just to get in this thing, to progress the quest, get out, and then just go snipe all those motherfuckers. At least the weather's a little bit different this time. It's actually lighter. Oh my god. Oh my god. I couldn't even lift my gun up enough to shoot them. I thought this was gonna be cool. This is not cool, man. This is not cool. I am actually going to get into it, progress the quest, drive it a little bit up, and then just get out. Fuck it. I'm gonna snipe these people. Go forth! Defeat them for me! Look at that motherfucker. All cool looking. Ugh, the sway! That was a delayed reaction there. I can't sprint when I have the sniper rifle out, by the way. I guess it's too bulky. Alright, there's still somebody left with an RPG! I saw you. Alright, I don't care about the people with normal guns, I care about the ones with RPGs. Somebody's shooting at me. Task failed. What? They're not all dead. I guess the key guy died or something. Okay. I'm thinking fuck the sniper rifle. Oh great, it's darker than it was before. Wonderful. Alright, I need to be able to sprint. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. I didn't even see that person. I think I killed them, though. Fuck you! Shit. It's weird. Once again, the task finished before I even actually killed all of them. Okay, we good? Not taking radiation. Okay, we're good. I can't believe it's safer to go on foot than to be inside of an APC. I mean, what the fuck? That makes so little sense. Like, it makes so little sense that it's wrapped back around to the other side and then makes sense again. If that makes any sense. Which it doesn't. At least they have amazing weapons. They all have my weapons, no wonder they do so much damage. They all have my weapons, wow. Yeah, I need their ammo. This guy's got 7 RPGs. Let's see how much ammo I can get here. None! Yay! I'll keep one. I guess. This one's dead, we can drop that. Okay, I think there's quite a few bodies I missed. There was one. Yeah, those are the RPG dudes. Whoa! Shell. Hello. Haven't seen that before. It only does good things. Plus 10%, nice. It's an expensive and rare thing. Don't think I really need burn protection. But, it doesn't hurt to have it. Oh, it's a Vintar. That one's dead. Oh, the Vintars are from the military dudes. My own people. Hey, don't point that thing at me, Jesus. Okay, I think we're good. Although there are a lot more bodies, actually. Oh, you're fine. Where are you? You're fine. Wait, is that... Oh shit, that's the person I need to talk to. Makarov? Oh no, you gotta be fucking kidding me. The quest is broken. I'm supposed to talk to him, but I can't because he's downed and I can't give him a medkit. Motherfucker! Well, shit.
Ребята! Ребята!
Ребята! I wonder when he died. Hopefully he isn't already dead in this save. Okay. Do you need to be more proactive? Let's- Oh, great, it's darker than it was before. Fuck that. Load it again. Come on, weather. Don't let me down. Alright, whatever. Oh, wait, my last save was from... In that case, we have to do the entire thing again. Alright, snipe the RPG dudes and then run in with my other gun, I guess. Seems to be the best way to go. Jesus, this thing is like a piece of concrete. It'll be a distraction. Holy shit. I can't even see them. Dude, what are you doing? Alright, I'm gonna be your body shield. Stop! Get behind cover, you idiot! It's already broken. Wonderful. Fucking hell! This is a nightmare. This is an absolute nightmare. Hold on. I have a plan. It might break the game. But I have a plan. Getting into the BTR triggers them running over, right? So what if I just go on ahead? Will the enemies be there? I'm hoping getting into the BTR doesn't trigger them to spawn. Maybe I can clear them out ahead of time. Shit, I think it does trigger them to spawn. Oh! God. Maybe it doesn't. Okay. Alright, we're in business. Okay. This is a good plan. This is actually going to work, I think. No, you don't, RPG motherfucker! Yeah! Alright, don't think there's too many of them left. It's two? I Make that one. And he's apparently hiding behind the tree. Hmm. Is he perhaps wounded? On the ground? Because I would think he would be shooting at me. According to the map, he's right here. Found him! The hell, is he a goddamn mole? They dig underground? Bush monster. Holy shit, there's a lot of enemies around here. Oh wow. So it just completely skipped the enter the BTR part. So this is what I'm worried about. This could break the quest. No one else here. No marks are popping up, that's good. Alright. Pretty artifacts. Looks like everybody's migrating over there like a herd of animals. I wonder if I should get into the BTR first. I probably should. Why did I get hurt and exiting it? Right, well, anyway. What are they... What is wrong with them? Just talk to me, please. I still can't say anything? What? This quest is completely broken. I couldn't talk to him when he was hurt, and I did the quest properly, and in the order it was supposed to be done. When I do it out of order, I still can't talk to him. I'm gonna take a nap. Maybe everything will be better in the morning. Hopefully. Whoa. What the hell is this? That was interesting. Okay. Alright, they're actually moving now. That's an improvement. Perhaps once they get to their destination, I can actually talk to him. So, since he's slow as shit, I'm gonna see if I can get some artifacts. What's wrong? Ooh. Wonderful. I feel so accomplished. Let's drive the APC over there for fun. I was trying to see if I could shoot myself. You can't. Bailout! Alright. Whoa. Red dot on the map. Where are they? According to my map, they're... Oh. Oh, he's not dead. Can I talk to you? I can't. Well, sorry. He's freaking out. It's like, oh my god, what's happening? I can't deal with the pressure. I'm only a sergeant or a commander or whatever he is, lieutenant. Alright, I'm gonna hoover up some ammo. From these G... what is this? GP-37 mofos. I need your ammo. These guys don't have it. Ooh, drink. There we go. A lot of radiation here, but I'm not actually getting it. It's not enough to penetrate my suit. I'm not gonna get every single piece of ammo, but I do want some. I certainly don't have much on them. So unless it's loaded in a gun, which in this case it actually is. Ooh. Ooh, there's a bunch of ammo. Sweet. Yeah, I'll keep one, just like before. Did I pick up anything particularly useful when it comes to artifacts? Nope. Okay, for the love of God, can I please talk to you? No, I can't. Do you have the lock? The passcode? This is where I'm supposed to go, isn't it? Yeah, find the entrance to the sarcophagus. Well, I found it. It's right here. And I'm guessing Makarov was supposed to give it to me, wasn't he? Except he's bugged out, and he doesn't. I don't have the passcode, do I? I'm pretty sure I don't. Can I actually go all the way up there? Ooh, it looks like there's some missing steps up there. I don't think I can. Yeah, I don't think I want to step there. Still, though, let's get a look here. Let's turn off the UI. Look at that. See if Macaroni down here has changed his mind. He moved. That's a good sign. Perhaps I can talk to him now? I mean, he seems to be in combat mode, which could be the reason why. Okay, okay, now he's not. Now he's not. Excellent. Doesn't even matter. God damn it. Okay, question. Does he perhaps have the passcode in his PDA, and I can maybe get to it if I kill him? Ow. Did you He actually knocked off my gun. Well, that didn't work too well. I don't have the passcode, do I? I'm pretty sure nobody ever gave it to me. Maybe they did, but where would it be? It's not listed here. Right, I'm gonna do some digging around and I'll be right back. Okay, well, I couldn't really find any information about this problem specifically, although I'm pretty sure that the military guys, after I help them, are supposed to give me the code. So I'm pretty sure at this point I should have the code if the quest wasn't completely broken. And I actually wrote down the code since somebody gave it in a thread that I was looking at online, but there is apparently another way to do this quest. Because if you remember, I didn't actually have to help the military. Like, originally when I first came to this area, I could have said, no, I want to go on my own. Which means that the military aren't the only way to get the code. Apparently, there's some bodies. Somewhere south of the generators, which is here, and north of the reactor, so I'm guessing it's somewhere around here. And apparently one of those bodies has a PDA with a code on it. So let's do some exploring and see if I can find it. And if I can't, well, I have the code anyway, so who cares? This place is very, very large. So I'm on the lookout for bodies. Here, dogs. For a second, I was wondering if this was a working tractor. Because there are tractors you can drive. Let's take them out before they're a problem. God, these always look like they're gonna have great things in them. But those things never seem to actually have anything in them. I can't even get into the damn truck. Alright, likely candidates. I'd say any one of these three buildings, most likely. If I can get inside of them. Honestly, they seem too large to be enterable, though. Ooh, helicopter. Maybe there's some bodies around the helicopter? Radiation? It's not too bad yet. Yeah, and apparently this area of the game has a lot of stability issues. So hopefully I can actually finish the game. Because having to restart... Oh shit! Now I'm very, very drunk. Anyway, like I was saying, because having to restart when I'm, like, 20 hours into the game would be intolerable. I simply wouldn't do it. Hey guys, I love you. Ooh, an artifact. Huh. Hi. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of radiation around here, and I only have one anti-radiation drug and one scientific first aid kit, which is the equivalent. These bodies are gonna be really hard to find. There's grass everywhere. Especially since I'm drunk. do some scouting. I can't see shit. Scouting complete. Alright, let's try this building over here. They said south of the generators. They don't mean for me to actually go to the generators, do they? Over to here? No, I don't think so. Yeah, these aren't enterable. Where would I find a body? Given that there's no enterable buildings, really, I would think the most likely place would be next to a vehicle. There we go, I'm not drunk anymore. Sweet. What the hell is that? Did I drop that? Okay. Let's try a little bit more this way. And I will actually give up pretty quickly in my search for these people. Because I'm pretty sure I am actually supposed to have the code if it wasn't for the fact that the quest is completely broken. In other words, I deserve the damn code. Yeah, I don't know where the hell a body would be. If it's in the grass, it's gonna be damn near impossible to find. If there's bodies placed on the map that you didn't kill, do they show up as gray dots? On the map? On the mini-map? Maybe it's more this way. Just said between the reactors and south of the generators. That could be this whole area, I suppose. This place is huge. I think they said there's a bloodsucker around it. The body. Looks potentially enterable over there. I think it was just there, though. So looking for bloodsuckers or bodies. One should lead me to the next. Bunch of boars. Yes, I heard a bloodsucker, and what do you know, there's a body. Perfect. Okay, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And of course, he's bugged. He's totally bugged. Do I have a fun and creative way to kill him? No, I used up those shots. Okay, sweet. Well, what does that say? We found the entrance to the sarcophagus, follow the center road west. Hold on. Let me make sure that matches the code I wrote down. 4237, indeed it does. Well, I already found the door, right? So I can ignore the instructions? Yeah, I was just talking about that. Go west? Yeah. Alright. So hold on, what else is here?
300 shots?
Holy crap. You know what? I could be down in the lab for a very long time. I think I should take this. What about this weapon? Let's see. Well, obviously it's crap compared to my weapon, but compared to most weapons, it's actually quite good. It's actually got better handling. Slightly worse damage, much worse accuracy, rate of fire, but still. Yeah, I'm gonna take that. Whoops. I'm gonna need to dump some stuff.
Whew! So many supplies.
Beautiful. If only they had batteries. Yeah, I'm just gonna assume that I'm gonna spend the entire rest of my life down in the sarcophagus. And I'm gonna take every single damn bit of ammo for these weapons. What about the condition? This one's better than the one on the ground, okay. And I'm too full. Alright, what do I want to ditch? So both of these use the same ammo, so the question is which one's better. Which is quite easily answered by the fact that this one is better in every single way, except for accuracy. But since I am going to be underground, I'm probably going to be in corridors more than anything. So let's drop that. Let's drop the ammo for the sniper. Drop the Vintar. Drop the Gauss rifle that is in worse condition. Whew, this stuff is heavy. This stuff is really heavy. Dump that because I only have three of it and it's weird. Weird ammo, I don't like weird ammo. Weird ammo is weird. It offends me. Still not doing good on weight. I don't want to ditch any ammo though. Maybe I do want the Vintar. This thing's iron sights are terrible. Then again, this thing has a very small magazine. I mean, this is like a stealth weapon. I don't need a stealth weapon. Nah, I'm gonna drop it. Okay, now what do I ditch? Oh, yeah, I don't need this. What do I have that still? Okay, almost there. Drop some really shitty artifacts. Don't need more than one food. Almost certain I'm almost certain I don't need the other Psy helmet. The not adjusted Psy helmet. Just in case though, I'll keep it. Just in case. I'll drop a little bit of ammo. Okay. See, this thing is like to shoot. Makes a very satisfying noise. Cool. Alright, so that'll be my backup weapon. Let's go enter the sarcophagi. Container under bed. It's for use during a blowout. A backpack on the roof. How do I get to the roof, though? Actually, wait a minute. I think I maybe just saw a way to get to the roof. Yes. Yes. Maybe. No? Not sure. That doesn't lead where I wanted to go. Alright, so it's pretty much directly south of here. I could get up there from the crane. I suddenly really, really want to get on the roof. Doesn't seem to lead anywhere. Oh wait, is that a hole in the fence? Yes. Ooh, and I think that's a way to the roof. Okay, sweet. Yeah, looks like this is the right spot. The architecture here is just so huge. Towers over you. Feels imposing. Alright, I'm not taking radiation. Excellent. I think the radiation's getting worse. Almost there. Whew. Beautiful. If there's anyone up here. Radiation? Ooh. Well, it took a little bit. It's going down now. Oh my. You can actually get inside of there? Yeah, I'm taking radiation. Pulses of it. Is this the reactor itself? Like, is that the melted reactor? I don't know. Alright, so it's that way. Whoa! The fuck was that? I think I should get the hell out of here very soon. Yes. Wait, his backpack's down here? Really? I don't see it. I don't know if I can actually get down from here. Yeah, it's apparently right here? What? This was not a good idea. Maybe there's another roof, and if you... maybe there's a small building inside of there, and you can actually get inside of there? I don't know. But I do know I'm getting into the damn sarcophagus. Let's go. Just need to avoid breaking my legs. Which might be a little bit difficult, looking at this. Alright, well hold on. There's a thing here. No, it's not a thing. That's not a thing. That's a thing. See? Perfectly fine. I used my Hulk weight to smash that. Alright. 4237. There we go. Get generator's code from primary terminal and control room. Did anyone hear that Barman will open a fighting arena near the bar this week? I really don't care. Please don't crash, please don't crash, please don't crash. I've heard about crashes in this area. Hey! It didn't crash. Okay, I think we're gonna be spending a very long time down here. So first thing I need to do is get the passcode. Alright, well, I'm gonna save that for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.